We keep it in Class 3A. The Clyde Bulldogs and the Comanche Indians enter the game with 1-1 records. First quarter, Dylan Newman looking to throw the football. He finds Jax Rome. Rome tippy toes down the sideline, and he is gonna score. 80 yards. Touchdown, Clyde. Second quarter, they're out in front 7-0. Let's keep it in the second quarter. Newman keeps the ball for Clyde, rushes it in from 10 yards out. It's another touchdown. It's 14-0 Bulldogs. Prior to the half inning, Newman takes it again. He's going to go into the end zone again. Clyde out in front 20-0. The Bulldogs, very impressive tonight. They beat Comanche by the final score of 34-0. The Bulldogs now 2-1 on the year. Comanche is going to fall to 1-2.